This is a land of giant creatures with mighty roars. The biggest and loudest of all is Albert. At both ends. Albert looked down on the dinosaurs below. He was the leader of these huge beasts. T-Rex bowed his head with the others.
"Please help us," he said.